But, you know, this is like our favorite group of people. We have the legends component over here. They take my money every Tuesday. Michelle took our money a long time ago.
Yeah.
And Sue and I have a special relationship because we're not going to get into that one. That would
we want to hear
us
more about that one.
Yeah.
Later. Now you better explain.
Later. How about that? And Debbie and Joe have become our newest friends, and we are really enjoying that. So, Paul and Karen. Karen, we just met today. And Paul drove with Karen all the way from Naples.
Navigated.
Yes. And, you know, he's been our financial advisor.
Don't hold
what
that
should we call you?
After today.
We actually didn't make any money for some time, but he just retired, so the portfolio just went crazy. Leslie and Jean, oh my God, they grew up together. She actually was in our wedding. Do you remember that, Leslie? Because there were some boats involved.
We had a good time.
Dave and I just met today, so I know nothing about him.
You never will.
Okay. Cool. Jim and Carol over there. Jim is the one who, if you want to talk to him and he doesn't like you, he takes his hearing aid out.
No, it's the mute button.
They're our upstairs neighbors and have been absolutely wonderful. Al and Lynn, my God, we couldn't have done all this stuff without your help over the years. Al is really wonderfully put murals in our bathroom. No, that wasn't you, was it? No. At any rate, they've done absolutely great work, and you know we relate to you very easily. They're from Scituate. Are you too? But there we go.
Scituate.
And then we have Steve and June. Gina and June have been how long known each other? 1998. So. It's been a long relationship. Steve and I have a very short relationship in the meantime. So we see each other on team trivia out here. And he makes this face. You know, not right. But it's great. And they're one of the reasons we're over here in Colonial. So, Betty, how long have you known? Okay, that's
40.
It.
48 years, maybe? No, I was 25 when I met you.
Anyway, somewhere from the past. Is that correct?
Yes.
Yeah.
And you were my landlords at one time.
Yeah, we were, actually. And we should have raised the rent.
And she was my labor coach.
And you were my maid of honor.
Yeah.
Oh. Really?
Mm-hmm.
I forgot that.
I remember my wedding.
Last but not least, we have one product of our union, a very tall person, and he managed to come down, which was absolutely perfect. And then we have the birthday girl and the love of my life. It's been pretty amazing, huh?
Oh.
So, Jean, I think I have some champagne somewhere. I want to wish you a really, really fun evening, birthday, with a really nice group of people. So enjoy that. Don't wheeze tonight.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!